हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल ईएनटी पी फिल्मी। एमिट्स ऐश्वर्या एंड अभिषेक डाइवोर्स। ऐश्वर्या राय हेल्थ डिटोरिएटेड एज रिसेंटली ऐश्वर्या राय हैज़ बीन वॉक्ड द रैंप एट द पैरिस फैशन वीक सो दैट मेनी फैंस एंड सिटीजन हैव ट्रोल्ड ओवर द स्टाइल एंड वॉक एंड द वेट ऑफ ऐश्वर्या। सो ऐश्वर्या हैज़ मेड ए पोस्ट दैट ऐश्वर्या इज बैटलिंग विथ ए सिवियर हेल्थ इशू। सो इट कॉज्ड एंड हर वेट हैज़ बीन गेन बिकॉज ए रिपर्शन ऑफ हर कंडीशन। सो ऐश्वर्या हैव ए मैसिव क्रिटिसाइज्ड फॉर रिसेंट अपियरेंस एट द पैरिस फैशन वीक। सो ऐश्वर्या हैज़ बीन डीलिंग विथ ए मेडिकल प्रॉब्लम फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम एंड शी हैज़ बीन रिस्ट्रिक्टेड from the doctors not to follow diet and other medication. So Ashwarya, due to health issue, she has been choosing outfit that covers her body as much as possible due to her insecurity as she is suffering from repulsion. So many fans and citizens are criticizing, even though Ashwarya says that she is least bothered about her rollers as she is suffering from severe health issues. After a divorce with Abhishek, she has been suffering from mental depression as Bachchan family are least bothered about Aishwarya and Aradhya. They are only bothered about their daughter Shweta. So Aishwarya is staying in her mother house and doing her all projects. So no family members are there to look after the Aradhya. So Aishwarya, instead of getting a lot of trolls from the citizens and fans as she is carrying her daughter everywhere, as she expressed that she wanted to keep her daughter safe and secure as she is taking going her daughter to all the events and award shows. Amidst a divorce with Abhishek Bachchan, she is suffering from severe health issues. Give a session about Aishwarya and Abhishek divorce. Watch the complete video, like, share and subscribe my channel.